classes from your school. From Monday onwards, you are having your online classes.
But Papa, how can I attend these online classes? This is not for me. This is for those children who are having Android phone or laptops in their home. I am having nothing, so it's not for me. I am free from online classes.
Don't worry, Manad. I will bring an Android phone for you today only.
Papa, it's good. You bought an Android phone for me. But don't you think it is giving strain to my eyes as I have to sit for many hours just in front of phone? And my eyes will be weak just to attend classes. If I attend regular classes in phone, other children are using laptops. So this is not for me. I am free from online classes.
Don't worry, Manad. I am your father. I will bring a laptop also, by which you can attend online classes.
Oh God! What happened to Dad? Godji, please, he should not buy a laptop for me. Please, Godji.
Manad, see, here is your laptop. Now you can attend your online classes. So, sleep early, wake up early in the morning and get ready for your school.
But Dad, it's need a proper Wi-Fi connection. How can I connect internet to the laptop?
I knew you would ask for Wi-Fi connection. It has already been done. The password is 888123.
Oh no!